another one is Marketing Sherpa. So they have a pretty pricey business-to-business membership, and what they do, in addition just to the online, you know, virtual membership to have access to all the great content, they send out also a little, you know, membership package. What it does is, you know, you get, for example, like a certificate that shows since when you are a paying member. And I am a member since 2007. I just renewed a couple of weeks ago. And that is for the guys that like want to show that they're early adopters and do something for a long time. They're like, somebody, hey, do you know about those guys? Oh, you know, use them already for like, oh man, many years. They have proof. So you don't have to kind of like pull registration and renewal billing records to show somebody that you are like a member of that site. What is also, you know, interesting is they send out that thing. It's basically all the content they have ordered by subject, just printed out with an ID that you can use to look up each of the articles and case studies, how to guide statistics, things like that. So it's good for looking offline just to go over it and skim and see if there's something interesting. So it has very practical value as well. It's not just the nice certificate, with the marketing shop all over here. It is also very practical. What they did in addition to that, they had something very nice. They have this little print, that little book that has the Marketing Sherpa 2006 and 2007 email award winners. So the real case studies in here. So this real nice prints of the marketing material, the emails in this case, with also some description why they won, and what they did, who was responsible, to give people who are in marketing some inspiration and say, see, like, what was a great campaign, why was it great, and if there's something you maybe can apply from the success of those campaigns to your own to make it more successful, or at least something you might want to try out because you haven't even thought about it, and just give it a shot and see if you improve conversion or have a have other benefits from it, better branding, better brand recognition, whatever your goal is.